Hello, my fellow orienteers. I'm Ephraim from a small village in South Africa, Limpopo Province. I'm here to share a little story about my orienteering journey and my club. I was introduced to orienteering when I was still a high school student in 2011, and I fell in love with the sport from the first go. I used everything I had to make it a living dream. I remember using empty cold drink cans to symbolize colds and also using small wires to symbolize punches, the way I was crazy in love with orienteering. All my hard work impressed and captured our federation, where they awarded me a small equipment to further develop orienteering and grow it in our province. I developed the club in 2013 after the Gauteng Orienteering Championships and named it after our capital city of our province, which is Polokwane, and the name of my club is Polokwane Orienteering Club. My club is an affiliate member of South African Orienteering Federation, and in my vision, I want to grow orienteering into a provincially recognized sport in our province. My mission is harvesting interested orienteers, develop, grow, and integrate them into a provincial squad, and ultimately progressing into a national squad. And my primary objective is to reach out to rural community and cultivate an interest in orienteering. My future plans about the club is to generate funds through fundraising sponsorship to assist in facilitating regular events and regular trainings. And also get a car for the club to assist officials to go to event venues on time, and also assist POC athletes when going to provincial or high performance events. Also getting enough equipment, for instance, to have a decent start and finish arenas. Those are the few things that I could share. For now, I would like to thank our continued support that we get from Switzerland. And also, I would like to say everybody who is willing to be on our corner, you're most welcome. Cheers.